Alright, I am playing this match only because I don't know. I kind of want Jack Frost to win. I do. I really want this guy to win. I want him to win something. He just hasn't. I think I'm going to keep him for FWF though. Jack Frost? That's cool. I can keep him. I keep Jack Frost, Jack Skellington. And Mr. Christmas is Santa Claus and the Grinch. It's kind of tradition that they only show up, you know, for a certain occasion. Jack Frost kind of knew. It'd be kind of cool to have him in FWF too. So yeah, I might keep him for FWF instead. Don't know who he's going to fight. Maybe he can, I think I know how he can debut actually. Never mind. I think I got an idea. Alright. Because I give him a lot of cool moves. And he hasn't been able to display them just yet. But I'm playing as the person who deserves to win this. As this is a double title match. And we have Mr. Christmas, who I'm going to play as, who's number 6. See, if Jack Skellington would have won, then it would have been him. But he didn't win. So now it's Mr. Christmas. Alright. Wow. Well, anyway, I know who's starting off this one. Mick Foley and the Grinch, they're starting off. And here we go. Could one of these two be the sole survivor? I don't think so. As the Grinch right now is in firm control. Stomping on the elbow. Ooh. That counter. Ooh, that knee. And a big shot from Mick Foley, who earned his way in here by defeating Candy Kane. And you have the Grinch who defeated Christmas Combat in the fastest fucking ladder match I've seen so far. Man, that was a fast fucking ladder match. Mick Foley. Oh, reversal from the Grinch. A nice firm kick to the gut. And what is he going to do? Irish whip into the ropes. And hip toss. And now here comes number 3, which is Jack Frost. Uppercut from Mick Foley. Santa Foley. Into the corner now. And shoulder first into the post. Ooh. Stomp. And I'm going to choke him out. And Jack Frost is kind of watching. Here he comes. Oh, there you go. Into the chop. Oh, and a headbutt. And a huge drop kick right there. Nice. Wait a minute. Wrist lock, suplex. Uppercut from Jack Frost. And what a DDT. Oh, that was clean. I like that. That was nice. Neckbreaker. And he gets reversed by Jack Frost. And the Grinch now with the reversal. Fireman's carry. Takedown right there. And now Mick Foley. Here comes Santa. And look at the Grinch getting out of that. The Irish looks to the corner. And they're just going back and forth trying to decide who's going to fight who. There you go. Smart move, Santa, waiting on him. But Santa is going to go right back to the outside. Look at that. Oh! There ain't nothing but still waiting on you out there. And oh, roll up. Roll up. Santa could be gone already. Oh, only a one. One. Two. Didn't do it. Oh, nice takedown. Right there from Jack Frost. Oh, and back in the ring he goes. Back in the ring. Uppercut from Jack Frost right there. Here comes Jack Skellington. Nice move. Kick to the gut. And reversal. Backbreaker. Neckbreaker right there. And there's Jack Skellington going for the Grinch, who he's beaten. He's going for Santa Foley, actually. Cover. One. Two. And look at that neck breaker from Jack Frost right there. That was a nice neck breaker. And Jack Skellington, remember, is the champion in this. Well, one of the champions. And I don't think the champion should get a rematch if they lose. I don't think so. Oh, and Mr. Chris is coming in right now as Jack Frost was getting pinned and kicked out. Jack Jones is taking no damage, by the way. No damage. Boom. And Santa going right after Mr. Christmas, who unloads with a series of rights into a dropkick on Santa Claus. Oh, DDT on the outside. Oh, roll up. Roll up on one of the champions. And a kick out from Mr. Christmas. And, oh, DDT on the outside. That spiked him. That spiked him right there. And we need a skull for Mr. Christmas. Shooting star press. And the Grinch is being put in a submission hold here. Body slam on the outside, no. And a neck breaker from Santa Claus and a back breaker from Santa Foley on the Jack Skellington. Oh, nice suplex there. And there goes Santa back in the ring. Ooh. Oh, and a backbreaker. And Mick Foley being covered here. He's got a signature move. Is he going to be able to use it, though, is the question. Oh, counter from Santa. What is Santa going to do? Oh, buckle bomb time. Look at this. A buckle bomb. Oh! And a nice takedown there. Santa in the surfboard stretch gets out of it. Oh, and the Grinch got caught right there by Mr. Christmas. Oh, went for a clothesline, missed it. And a suplex on Santa Claus, damn. Oh, and there's the Blizzard. Oh, yeah, that's the Blizzard right there. Nice. A series of combos. Or a snowball fight, I don't know which one to call it. And a reversal there. No, that's snowball fight, my bad. I had it. Snowball fight. And the two champions right now are going at it. As Jack Skellington has the most health in the match. Oh, a clothesline. Oh. And out of the ring goes Mr. Christmas. And the Grinch has a signature, oh, power driver on Santa Claus from Santa Foley, old man. Oh, on the outside, backslide driver into a pin combo. And a kick out. Everyone was going for pins, man, damn. Oh, he hit it. He hit it, and Mr. Chris is maybe the first one out right now. I don't even know what to call that. One, two. Oh, and a kick out for Mr. Christmas. Dude, they reverse that fucking move every time. Everyone has reversed it. I cannot do it. I don't even know what that is. They won't let me do it, so I would never know. A nice move there. To the Grinch. Oh, 450 splash from the Grinch. Cover. One, two, three, and the Grinch is out. Wow. Wow, I was starting to see how many taunts he had. He just kept doing the same one over and over. So I didn't give him show off. on a kick out from Jack Skellington. The Battle of the Jacks, never mind. Back suplex. Oh, shooting star. And Jack Frost is gonna fly here. What the hell is he gonna... Why does everyone have this yellow shit on him? What is that? Big splash! Nice! Takedown! And a big clothesline to Jack Skellington. Oh, and a clothesline. Oh, look at the CDT. Oh, nice. From Jack Frost. And Jack Frost and Mr. Chris has already battled each other prior with a championship match. Santa Foley and Santa Claus are really going at it here. Oh, from behind, roll up on Jack Skellington. One, two. Oh, that was really close. And now Jack Frost getting rolled up. Oh, an enziguri. Oh, submission hold on Santa Foley. Is this going to do it? Half leg Boston Crab. Apply. Oh, he taps out. And Mr. Chris is with the second elimination. Oh, and a clothesline. So the first two are out right now. And what is this from Jack? Oh, what a moonsault. That was nice. Shooting star again. I wonder if anyone can break the pods. Oh, what a nice move right there. And Santa Claus with the counter. Cover on Jack Frost. Is he gonna end like that for him? No. Oh, and the freaking victory roll from the top rope. One, two, and a kick out from Jack Skellington. Oh, and a huge drop kick right there. Into the freaking steel right there from Jack Frost. Body slam. Oh, man. And Jack Skellington finally reversing. What an uppercut. And a DDT. Oh, what a counter. I think it was going for that gut check. I'm sorry. What the hell is his other signature? I do not know. Oh. Anyway, going for a cover. One, two, and Jack Skellington stays in it. And everyone has a signature right now. Oh, broke it up. Damn it. Oh, that's cheap as hell, man. They fucking threw him into me so I couldn't do my move. And then he goes after me. Wow, nice. Another counter. Oh, into the freaking... And a counter. And Jack Skellington to go for cover. And oh, he got him up on the shoulders. What is this? Oh, a fireman's carry backbreaker on Mr. Christmas. Oh, the accolade? No, it's just submission hold. He put them in the camouflage. No. Doesn't quit. Okay, I was gonna say, I was like, wow. Oh, wait a minute. Christmas conundrum. Oh! And Jack Skellington may be out of it. And so might Jack Frost. Two. And there goes Jack Skellington. on. Yeah, fuck that. I want Jack Frost to be the last one. Come on. Come on. Oh. Neckbreaker. Oh. I paid for it. Oh, a splash. Holy shit. And now I'm being jumped. I shouldn't have broke that up. Oh, and a belly-to-belly overhead. Damn. Jawbreaker. And look at this. All around the world. I don't think we're going to see that in this match. Oh, from behind. Picks him up. Half Nelson. Slam. Damn. Well, full Nelson slam. And a kick out. I still don't know what that green shit is. I don't. Maybe it's because it's so pale. Maybe that's why they're doing that. No, Santa Claus is it too. What's up? I don't get it. Walks over. Fisherman driver on Jack Frost. Is that going to do it? Oh, I was close. I thought I was going to do it. I actually did. Oh. Nice reversal. Oh. Oh. Body shots to Santa Claus. And down he goes to the uppercut. And I guess he's ice skating right now. Look at all these stumps. Damn. What's coming here? Santa Claus with the reversal. Turns around. Oh my. Hurricane Rana. DDT. Oh my god. And that is it. One. Two. Oh. For a kick. Didn't work out. Moves. Oh, went for a drop kick. Oh, and a counter. Oh, and there goes Jack Frost. Oh, nice move. Oh, he dodged it. And a roll up from Santa Claus. And a kick out. He's looking for it now. And oh, Jack Frost gets in the way. Oh, more shots. It's like a three-way right now. Oh, DDT. And a huge, oh, corkscrew moonsault. Oh, and a nice clothesline there. Dancing leg drop. Nice. And Jack Frost has 5 reversals. The hell is he doing? The hell is he doing? Got him. The elbow drop off the top. Cover. 1, 2. No. Oh, the elbow. To the corner now. And out of the ring goes Mr. Christmas. Oh. To a cover. He keeps trying to pin me. And a kick out again. Ooh. Oh, snowball fight from Jack Frost. Damn. Oh, it's over for Jack Frost. He got caught. He got caught. Oh, and a DDT on the outside. I can't break that one up. It's over. Jack Frost is gone. Santa Claus and Miss Christmas are going to be the final two here. It should be interesting. And there goes Jack Frost. Oh. Oh, no reversals for me. Oh, and a backbreaker. Oh, another full Nelson slam. Oh my God. Big chop. And alley-oop slam there. What is this? Pump handle. Slam again. Overhead now. My God. Santa Claus put him in a clinic right now. Oh. I swear to God, they do not want me to win this match. Look at this. It's fucking stupid. There, hit him. Spine buster, my God. Now I need to get my stamina back. That's what I've been trying to do. And they were just like, no. He has to fucking counter everything you do so you can't get your stamina back. Yes. Oh, my God. Oh, that was a kick. Now, I want to see if they'll let me do this. If they won't, I won't do it. Okay. Oh, my God. This is it. It's over. It's over. Oh, from the top. Cover. One, two. Oh, he kicked out? Oh, that's garbage. Fuck that. That's garbage. That is garbage. Backbreaker. Come on, get your stamina back. What the fuck was that? This dude kicked out again. Damn it, Santa Claus. And he reversed. And he reversed. Oh. Oh. Mr. Christmas countered. Stomp. So nice move right there. Needed a face. No. Stay down. Rolled over for what? The arm? Oh. Here we go. Charge finisher. The Christmas conundrum because everything else hasn't worked. So this should fucking work. Yes. There's the cover. Hug of the leg. One, two, three. There nice. So he won both titles. Oh my God. That was hard. That was hard. That really was hard. The cover on the Grinch. And they got the camera focused on the winner. So I'm just going to skip. So yeah, that's the ending. Wow. What a match though. So he won the Canadian Christmas Championship and retained the Christmas Championship. So now he will face either Captain America or Kurt Angle or John Cena, which I'm going to do a triple threat. I don't know if I'm going to. I want to do it. Kind of want to. I don't want to at the same time. We'll see. Certainly see. Nice. Nice victory there for Mr. Christmas.